Meet Sergey Ivliev. On the 16th of July, he celebrated his 38th birthday. Sergey is a PhD candidate in economics, deputy head of the Chair of Information Systems and Mathematical Methods in Economics of Perm State University, the author of more than 50 scientific articles and 3 books on risk management and financial modeling. Sergey is an associate professor at Perm State University, and in 2015, Sergey became a regional director at PRMIA Russia. For many years being an industry, professional, lecturer, author, events curator, member of editorial boards of academic journals, and expert councils, he contributes to promote best practices of financial markets and risk management. Sergey worked more than 19 years as head of risk lab in PROGNOZ company. In December 2015, he decided to move forward and became co-founder and chief operation officer in Lykke company. Sergey's dream is to make financial market better, faster, and more inclusive.